They had jam sessions on the porch. He's a DSP, a musician, a friend. He's also a published author. He wrote a children's book with his daughter. It's called Edgar and the Bee, or Edgar the Bee. The book is about bullying. The bee was a different color, and the kids are learning how being different is okay. You can buy it on Amazon. I heard. Good. Congratulations, Jonny.